To make aluminum axe, you need a couple more things. First, you need polyester shape of an object. Put it in a box and sprinkle it with sand. When the object is fully hidden, you need to uncover the polyester top with your finger. You can spray everything with water so the sand stays in place. When everything is ready, you can pour the molten aluminum over the shape. It's interesting to see how water reacts with hot aluminum. You can also spray water to cool everything down. When aluminum becomes solid, you can take it and drop it in a bucket of water. After it cools down for a minute, it is safe enough to pick it up with your bare hands. Now everything that remains is to clean off any excess aluminium and to smooth it out. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave your comments.